Back, ladies and gentlemen, to my stream of Final Fantasy VIII, Chapter 32. A little side quest we'll be doing, the UFO hunting. In our previous video, story-wise, we finally managed to meet up with the president of S-Star, who was revealed to be Laguna. According to his story, finally concludes that he managed to rescue Alani. However, he owed a favor to the S-Star resistance and their fight against Adol for helping him find her. After tricking her to get into space, Laguna was made president afterwards, but was never able to be turned back to the orphanage, meaning to Inhill with Ellie, and shortly his fiancée, Rain Lionheart, died. Years passed, and back to the current situation. It turns out Lunatic Pandora has Adol and Lana in her, and is in the process of waking up. In order to defeat Ultimisha, the Witch of the Future, Odin concluded that the group must first defeat Adol and then have her powers transferred to Rinoa. Then have Rinoa transferred to the past along with Ultimisha when she's trying to be possessed. Therefore giving them a chance to travel to the future during time compression to take on Ultimisha where she can only be killed at. But while we were doing this and also turning our equipment and getting our magic, we run across an interesting battle. That's right, the UFO. First, I was tripping out, but it looks like I kicked off a quest, and I want to finish it beforehand. So, before we continue the story, we're going to also do the rest of the side quests. I figured we start off with the UFO one, and then see if we'll do the Great Odol Lake and the Odol Lake incident, and then we'll also see if we can do the Chocobo Forrests one. And then we'll do Shimmy Village. Anyway, without further ado, let's resume the game. But I also got an idea where to go to and such, so it shouldn't take long, but I'm gonna need to go to the S-Star shop and buy a couple of items. Ah, dang it. Don't need that. Let me sell those. I don't know. That's not all I'm looking for. Where's the poison powder? There it is. I need to buy two more. Well, let's see if we can find some stuff and such, or get paid on our salary. I'll take another sea test later on and see if I can raise my points. Anyway, our first stop, Windhill. The Windhill Bluffs. We'll be in the Galbadian continent. Hold on a second. Southeast of the village, west of the rocky path. Well, yay, got some bucks. One second, folks, I'm so sorry. Supposedly we're gonna get like a battle here that even the counter none will not avoid. Hmm. That's it, I think. I think that's it. Let's see. Yeah, I think this is it. Okay. I guess it's true. They do abduct cows. Ugh. Okay. Now, earlier, like I said, we've seen this battle before. This was at the Kashkabal Desert in Estar. So, that's two areas we've been to. The next area we're heading to is Mandy Beach. Really? Mandy Beach? Couldn't get any good names there, but you know what? I'm not going to diss them. They made a very good game, and I will not diss them on that. I'm guessing, yep, here we go. There we go. Now, explore the beach. There we go. Okay, this game just broke the law on everything there is. Really? A Maui statue? Well. Looks like we gotta head to... Okay, that's three down. The next place is Heath Peninsula. Eastern Atrabia Garden. Like a small island. Okay. One second, folks. I am so sorry. Okay, now let's fly. I think I'm at the right spot. Yeah, the Heath Peninsula. Oh! Friend of mine just hit me up, folks. Hold on a second. And let's see what we got here. What the? Is that a crop circle? Really? Okay, folks, one second. All right, I think that's all of it. One second, one more time, folks. Signs head to the Grand Danny Forest. Okay, so it looks like we gotta go to the Grandini Forest. Well, that's like, folks. I think this is it. Yeah, this is it. Okay. Before I do anything, though, I want to make sure I got enough elixirs for this mission. There we go. There we go. Okay, let's resume. I think that's it. Guess we gotta attack it. Oops. Okay. Ooh, Aegis outfit. Okay, well, where we go now? Well, what place we gotta go left? We gotta go back to Balamb. And there we go. All right, let me see if I have any, anyone with the... Oh, man. I don't have it, sorry. Crud, I think I kind of screwed up. Hopefully I'll get to run into him again, I hope. Not that I gotta restart this thing from the beginning. Yep, I pretty much screwed this up, folks, so I'm sorry. Which means we gotta do this all over again. I am so sorry. I'm gonna do it again one more time, folks. That way we won't miss anything. I'm sorry. That sucked. I'll try to fix it in the video right now. But at least we now know where to go. I'm so sorry for that. I gotta make sure everything's all set with my characters real quick. Made a stupid mistake on not equipping an item. I think, yeah. Which means we gotta go through everywhere again. Yeah, okay. There we go. Sorry about that, folks. I'm gonna do this right, and I'm not gonna run away last time. Bye-bye. Hope you guys enjoyed the beef burgers. That reminds me. Could this dude be extraterrestrial? I don't know. Vegan or... I don't know. Or does he... Is he an omnivore like all of us? Yeah, I wonder that. Alright, hold on a second. What do you think he's doing with all these relics? What is he, like a connoisseur of antiquities, or just a big old thief just wanting to plunder our booty? Alright, one last second, folks. The Heath Peninsula waits. Hey, maybe some popcorn when you do that. Okay. Oh, my cheese, huh? Sing it. Yeah. Okay, folks, I'm gonna mute my audio for a few seconds. Give me 1 minute. Okay, back. Sorry about that. Oh, for a minute, mate. Oh yeah, you can also stock up on demi from this dude, but you know what? Say way yo, boom boom. About to say way yo. Sorry, folks, got that song in my head. Ages out. Alright. Now we go back to Balam. Oh, right. Shoot, she's a Gizlingar. Forgot. Call shot. I start shot. No.
One last sec, folks. I'm almost done here. Damn you! How many more do I have to sell now? Thank you. Know where we're going? Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
This is fun. I know, I'm weird, folks. We'll land here. And go see our little buddy here.
Pew pew. Elixir, please.
Okay, give it elixirs.
More elixir, please.
Needy little thing. All right, here you go. Another one.
More elixir, please.
I wonder how many he takes.
More elixir, please.
Wow. Tell you what, you're getting needy, homie. Any more that I'm gonna have to go to violence. Give you mega elixir. Please, hopefully this will heal him. Oh.
Thank you.
And that's it. We get his card. Let's see. What does this card do? Hungry cook pot. Ooh, that's good. It gets you devour. Let me see his card.
Aww, cute. Okay, well, that does the Pew Pew quest, folks. And we still got time, I think. Let me see. Yes, we do. We still got plenty of time. Well, let's start on the Chocobo's Forest, then.
I've done that one on here. That shouldn't take long. Anyway. Let's get started on that. Alright, we gotta go to Winter Island, south of Trebia Village. And Shumi Village. Yes, and this is Shumi Village. Yep, there's Shumi Village. And there it is. We'll also do the Shumi Village in the future. You're in Chocobo Forest Beginner. The scare the Chocobo, leave you all help. Be fine. Okay. I think he caught me, actually. Yep, there goes my whistle. Take a pair of sell some stuff real quick. Because I don't think I have enough to buy another one. Got that already. Okay, far left. I think that's it. Again, okay, this sucks. I'm gonna get annoyed here. Again, I need another one, buddy. Okay. Got him. Okay, and that does that one. Supposedly, Let me see. What you got here, Mama Bird? An aura stone. Alrighty, cool. Let me see. Okay, we're good with this one, I think. Basic force, we'll have to go to... Alright, let's say we're heading to... the Snowball Fields area in Trabia. Which I think is not too far. It's like, no. Baby, a garden. Oh, there it is. I think. Yep, that's it. Thanks for the business. Huh. I got this bullet again. Yes. Okay. Well, let's see what we have to find. There we go, I think we got it. I think I found something. Alright, the flare stone. Okay, that's cool. Right then. Now our next area should be the Fortress of Solitude. I think that would be the Cetra one. I think I went the wrong way. I gotta go back to the bike and then I'll come back here. Sorry, folks. Pulled a dumbass stunt. Grab you a garden. Put the auto potty do to work. Hold on a second, folks. Gonna mute myself for a bit. Let's see where this goes. Okay. Okay, one second, folks. Hmm. Oh, crap. Took my whisk. That sounds like mama. Yep. No. Oh, it looks like I found it. Shell and holy. Nice. Oh, it does that. Sorry, folks. Now we go to the Forest of Solitude. Okay, one second. Once again, gonna mute myself one more time, folks. Wish I could lower my volume, but it sucks. Dang it. I think I found it. Alrighty. No move. All right. Tech stone. All right. The meteor stone. Sweet. Oh, there's one thing I want to check a look at. Before we get going, look at something. Let's see if I can get a fight here. See if I can summon Boko. Alright, I want to see if I can use the Gasol Greens real quick. Ah, really, is Odin? Right when I need to try something. I want the same folks, mutant. Okay. And one more time. And hopefully Odin doesn't come in and screw things up. Hunger. Weird. Guess I can't summon Boko yet. I want to take a look, so I might go back to Shimi Village. Or... Really? Okay. Oh, thanks, Will. Oh, right. Okay, fine. Chocobo World. Already. Now what's this? Ooh, Chocobo World. Oh, so that's how. Okay. Now let's see how they managed to find those things first. Okay, now I am so wrong. That's how they found it. He must have done that. Want to take a look real quick. Yo, recently I just kind of screwed myself up a little bit. There's this one YouTuber who was commenting my videos. Vega Hester, if you're listening, if you watch this video on YouTube again, I would like to apologize sincerely. I think I know how you did get the magazines. I just saw how you did that, so thank you, and I apologize for that rude little comment. I apologize. Recently, he's been telling me how he got his characters to recent level 100 before disc 2, and how he managed to acquire some magazines from to get himself some new uber weapons early. I did not think about how he did it, but I'm guessing I now know. I think he probably traveled to one of the forests early and then do the side quests. My question is, were there any around there that were available? That's my question. I'm going to take a look. Trabia, Trabia, Centra, Centra, Estar. I don't see how. Yeah, I mean, I can understand around this 2 you can go. Yeah, around this 2 you will have to be able to go and get the end thing. So I'm still calling a little bit iffy on that. But I do see how you got the magazines. My question is, how did you get to the other islands beforehand? And what did you get? You could have traveled to Estar early, and there's no way you could have traveled to Trabia unless you had the garden. So I need you more information on that one now. Now I kind of see a little bit of faulty there, but I do see a bit of fault where I think you know how you got the magazines early. Anyway, take care, y'all. I'm going to keep going.
We still got some time. Got some plenty of time. Oh, me, huh? Valkyrie, Ulysses, Plain Tail, Venture. I'll take a look at you some stuff. Junk shop. Star fragments. Oh well. Well, hold on a second, folks. Gonna see where we gotta go to now. Gotta go back to Dia's house. I'm not sure if I'm ever saying her name right. The sorceress on here, Ida Kramer or Idea Kramer. I'm not sure. Gotta take a look at how it's pronounced. Okay, do it. Oh, crud. Hey, dude, I need another zener. Again. Hey, hand over fist over me, buddy. Chocobo bowling. Four balls, four pins, and one ball.
You know. All right. All right, let's see. Oh, that's cool. No, I think I should be able to summon Boko again. Try one more time. That only healed me. Boko is not here. Oh. Weird. Okay, I think I need to pull him back to my side. Oh crap. Just me and thought of myself. Juliet. I'll try again. Yay, no Woden. Now I can do it. Choco Flyer. Okay, let's see it. Okay, not bad. Alrighty. Another jelly egg card. Okay, let's see. I go to Estar, Tail Mountains. Oh, there you are.
Like, I got him. I think I found it. I did. Okay, folks, we're gonna have to go back to the forest of salt. Roaming forest. Now let's see the room. Like a snowfield trabia. Okay. I think I'm making it. Yep. Whoa, I got them. All six of them. All right, what are they doing here? Touching. Chocobo, chocobo.
FOMO.
Hey, little thief. Alright. And that does the Chocobo quest. Oh. Get out of here and go back to your home. Now, if we ever want any more Gashaw greens, we're going to have to go through here to pick them up from that little Chocobo for an extra 60 bucks. You know what? It's cool. Finish the quest. Okay, there we go. I think that's our exit. That does that. All right, cool. That all. Plus the cap on. Actually, it's getting kind of late. I should call it. Yeah, I gotta do tomorrow too. Shoot. So yeah, folks, I think we're gonna call it for here. In a few minutes, as soon as we get out of this battle or such, once I get back to the Ragnarok. But I hope you guys enjoyed the first mini games we played. Oh, it's pretty fast. Yeah, I kind of screwed up with the PuPu quest. I'll admit, I'll try to edit that out if I can. But if not, then I apologize. Alright, until then, this is your boy Jiayun420 saying y'all good night and God bless. Join me tomorrow, we'll go over chapter 33, the Old Bell Lake quest. Until then, happy gaming, good luck, and God bless.